change the GPS every 2 years, 3 months.
Pay attention.
We always just put the GPS on. Like, I don't be really, we just be riding. I'm gonna pay attention coming back. This is ridiculous. We should be able to get on the expressway like we did the first time.
But you had some stuff to ask. You said, "Hey Google, put me on the expressway to the place." You know you got "Hey Google" on there, just like we have at the house and on my phone. You ask it.
Should I do it now?
No. You want to pull
here's
up the
stuff?
Yeah. Well, you gotta get the left hand lane to do that. Right hand lane. Mm-hmm.
Oh,
what's this bitch?
What's wrong, honey?
She went to Google. Turn this off. Just start going good.
Continue on Mount Zion Parkway for 1 mile. In 400 feet, turn right onto Fielder Road.
Shut up. Okay.
So just go to do Hey Google.
Do so.
Hey Google, give me directions to Pine Mountain, Georgia.
Got
a lot of things. You already make my nerves.
You want to run in the store and get some stuff while we here?
You got no snacks. You got nothing.
Well, let's run in here and get stuff while we're here.
Turn right onto Fielder Road. I'm right next to nobody. Continue on Fielder Road for 2 miles.
Yeah, got some money.
Honey, I got some money. Can you just give me some money?
Okay, you better stretch that shit to your next paper.
I'm stretching it, but still, don't you?
That's why I bought this money.
So, hey, you be wanting to spoil me, but you don't want to spoil me?
That ain't got nothing to do with it. That's why I bought this money.
Look at me. Why you got to break that $50?
Because I want to. Break it. Break it. Break it. What?
Is it no?
Shit
hot.
trying to get some fucked up from right here. You guys, I'm gas. What do you guys think about this road trip? We're gonna see some animals and some feet and shit. Alright guys, I gotta put the seatbelt on, all that good stuff, which I don't like. I just don't like seatbelts. I think if a car gonna crash, your ass gets stuck in them seatbelts, you're in a lot of trouble. A lot of trouble. A lot more than you are when you use out of it. Anyway guys, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, thumbs up, ring that notification bell. And you guys already know, $400 cash giving away at 2K. And just like that guys, guess what? This motherfucking video's over. Woo! Woo! What's that?
I got you this anyway.
Get that out of it.
I'm beginning to hate people too.
Why you said too? I hate people. I hate stupid people. I hate people.
Refill this week. Let's get this party started. Okay, take me where we need to go, boo boo. Because this was just ridiculous how they had us riding all over the place.
I think she's gonna do the same thing.
This little dumb little help wanna be on her phone like a girl, you wouldn't be on the west side doing that. It would be would have ran your stupid ass over.
Take the next right onto Fielder Road.
I think she's taking the same damn way. That's all right, just take it. Just go where she say go.
Make sure anybody coming.
Get my spare tire ladders.
Continue on Fielder Road for 2 miles.
You want a cigarette too? Do you want a cigarette?
Like they one levels, but those are not one level. I just want a one level house.
I'm definitely getting a one level the next time around. Not
and even if it had a basement, but not like the tri level like we got.
That long ways.
Okay. Chevy's and they drive away.
That's right, Chevy guy. Gang, get it in, get it in, gang, gang, get it in, get it in, get it in, gang, gang, get it in, get it in, get it in, gang, 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 gang.
Who looks like a wino right now?
You do. Ned the wino.
I don't know where I'm going.
Drink that. That's stop the choking.
No, it's not, babe.
It's liquid.
I gotta get that little piece up.
Take the next right onto Georgia 138 West.
Where are you gonna put it at while you're driving down the street?
You are something else.
I just asked where you gonna put it at until I get it up.
Continue on Georgia 138 West for 3/4 of a mile.
The man-made Atlanta Beach is over here. You'll see it in a minute. We're still in Monroe.
Man-made Atlanta Beach.
Yep.
In a 1/4 mile, continue straight onto Stock Bridge Road.
Should gave the people going that way a stop sign too. They never let people out right here.
How do you know? You've been up this way before?
I used to stay out this way. You forget?
I don't know. You remember where you'd be going? I don't know. Just because you stay somewhere don't mean you know where you're going. Cause you live out there, you don't know no places.
No, maybe I ain't been out there long enough. Oh, bitch, you going too slow.
In 800 feet, turn right onto West Mill Street. Take the next right onto West Mill Street.
That camera's gonna show everything upside down, guys. Cause I don't know what the freak is wrong with that. Okay, focus. There we go. I don't know what the freak is wrong with this camera, but it's gonna be all upside down. So y'all gonna be turning your phones left and right, up and down, whatever.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Georgia 54 South, Fayetteville Road. Turn right onto Georgia 54 South, Fayetteville Road. Continue on Georgia 54 South for 8 miles.
Probably gonna be nothing but country roads and shit. a minute. So what we're gonna do is we'll go ahead and cut this off 4 minutes. I'm not even gonna let this go long like that. Zoom this shit up. So y'all can see, there we go. Zoom da dum da dum 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 da dum da dum da dum dum dum. Zoom da dum da dum dum dum. Zoom zoom zoom. This camera's going everywhere, ain't it, guys? What the flying fuck? Yep. Pretty greenery everywhere. We're out here living like, we're out here in the country living like some real goddamn inbreds, you guys. Black inbred, not white. Guys, yep, heard it. Just like that, guys, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, thumbs up, ring that notification bell. Also, don't forget about that $400 cash giveaway at 2K. Guys, I'm about to end this video because I'm sure there's some other shit I want to put on here. So, just like that, y'all already know, this video's over. Woo, woo! 7 minutes on that bullshit. Of nothing. Fucking roadside dilemma. Dumb. I bet.
gonna be this way, and then the people on that side are gonna have to go around that way. It's gonna probably stay in the middle. But they did that like that by College Park. They changed our whole back road. Well, not even, it's not even back road, but our frontage road.